Hey guys, what's up? It's Joe Rady from Rady's Rides, and I am back here at Walker Ford in Clearwater, Florida. I love this place because they allow Rady's Rides full access, and they are here with something that literally rolled off the truck just yesterday afternoon. I have this brand spanking new 2019. We're already talking about next year, 2019 Mustang GT California Special. Now, if you never really have heard about the California Special or were kind of confused by what is it, let me give you a little bit of a history lesson. So, all the way back in 1968, Ford was having some awesome Mustang sales. Before 68, through those years from 64 and a half to 68, one state where there was more than 20% of Mustang sales and a lot of T-Bird sales as well was California. And what Ford wanted to do for all those amazing California dealerships out there was to produce a car unique and special to them. And that's where the whole idea for the Mustang GT California Special came from. Now, what's kind of fascinating is that sometimes people who maybe aren't big car people or maybe just confused, when they see a California Special going down the road and they see those letters CS follow the GT, they think it deals with Carroll Shelby. Well, guess what? That's not right. The CS is obviously California Special. The first ones were actually wanted to be called SCs for sports coupe, but obviously with the whole California tie, California Special just makes a lot more sense. Now, what's kind of cool though is, even though it doesn't stand for Carroll Shelby, the original 1968 California Special had its design process at Shelby Automotive, which is really cool. So they had their hands on that original. And then fast forward so many years, because California Special was only produced, you know, in that 1968 early Heritage days, and then it disappeared from the scene. Not until 2007. 2007 was the mighty return of the California Special. A lot of people were excited because guess what? At the end of the day, for some people, they're happy with the performance that's underneath the hood of their Mustang. They just want something that has that extra aesthetic appeal. And that's what I love about Mustangs, is that you're never going to find two of them that are the same. And definitely when it comes to the California Special treatment, yours is going to stand out from the rest of the Mustang pack. Now, like I was saying, it's all about the aesthetic appearance. So 2007, fast forward to 2019. Now, 1 year that they did not produce a California Special was 2015. When they came out with the redesigned Mustang in 2015, there was no California Special. So here we are with the refresh of that 2015 design. Let's take a look. Enough with me talking about the history. Let's take a look at this California Special. You'll notice right off the bat, I like the way the front end has even been made more aggressive. When it comes to California Special, here's one of the major differences. I am in love with this piano black grille, and they were smart. They didn't cheap out. They did piano black up top with the nice design and brought that down into the lower grille. I really, really like that touch, and I like the way they even brought the piano black all the way over to the edges. Another thing that just brings back that Mustang heritage, there's our pony. So they move the pony from the center, move it over to the driver's side, and there's our tri-color red, white, and blue, all Americana. I don't think there's many cars out there that are American-made that scream USA more than the Ford Mustang. Very well done. I'm really liking what Ford is doing with the trim ring around those LED headlights. Just gives it a very aggressive, mean look to it. And I like that because guess what? This is a muscle car. This is a Ford Mustang, especially a GT. Underneath that hood is that same, for the standard GT, that new Coyote updated engine. It was updated in 2018, puts out 460 horsepower underneath that hood. Let's take a look at the side of this car. As we come around the side, here is another California specific, and I like a California Special specific. Say that 10 times fast. These gloss black 19-inch wheels. I really, really like how they have the brushed aluminum trim on each spoke and then around the diameter of the wheel. I like that. I also want to point out one thing that really isn't working for me. I wish they would have done something different with the brake caliper. They went with this powder coat. I'm gonna have Tom show you this powder coated finish, which is a nice durable quality finish on the brake caliper. I would have liked to have seen maybe gloss black, and if they could have even taken it to the next level, how about have the California special script on the brake caliper itself? That would have been a nice touch. But there's our wonderful pony there in the center. Excellent, excellent how they have the color combo. The white with the black wheels really sets it off. Here's our next major difference between a GT and the California Special is we have our stripe down the side. You can see GT, California Special. A lot of people used to confuse that with Carroll Shelby, California Special. And I really, really like the way it kind of just gets lighter and lighter and just dissipates as it works our way back, this really cool scoop. Now, you know me, I'm not really a big, huge fan of fake scoops, but this thing has a very nice aggressive look to it. And what I like, if Tom could show you, he's gonna work his magic here with the detail. I like the way they put the actual design of the vent inside instead of having it flush. It makes it look like a actual more of a real functioning vent. And it really just sets it off. And that's what really reminds me, you know, you go back to those Shelby GT350s and GT500s with the side scoop. Very, very nicely done. Maybe another thing I probably would have done is had the mirrors painted gloss black. I think the gloss black with the piano black grill and everything would have gave it a nice touch. But at the end of the day, the black-white combo is working really well. Let's work our way to the back. Tom, go ahead and have them see this wing. This is a California Special wing. It's not as high as the GT Performance Pack. And if you look, what they did was they called this the pedestal wing because it has three supports over across the back. This is another California Special specific. I like the direction that Ford went with keeping the piano black on the back here. They did change the GT logo, makes it almost look like the old-fashioned gas caps. And there's our nice California Special script on the back. It really, really just ties in the whole package from front, side, and back. And what's nice is when we get to that interior, you're gonna see that they brought that red script inside the car as well. I don't know about you, speaking about inside, let's go check out the interior of this 2019 California Special. Let's go check it out. All right, guys, here I am sitting inside the 2019 Mustang GT California Special. Let's start off with the door panels. I really like the direction that Ford took the California Special. You could see the nice Alcantara with the red contrast stitching. Just like I told you out back, that California script was in red. They decided to bring the color inside. Very nicely done with the leather and the Alcantara. I really think that Ford is doing an amazing job just with the quality and the material of their interior parts. Next up, let's check out these seats. Another nice touch. I like that suede Alcantara material here. It's perforated. These are air conditioned and heated seats. Right now, my tush is nice and cool. You can see that they put the leather with the red contrast stitching on the bolsters. And this is a nice touch because remember, as you come in and out of these cars, that's gonna take the wear very nicely. And then Tom, have them see on the backrest, you can see how they embossed the GT California Special logo there. Now, one thing that Tom and I were talking about we wish that Ford would have done is on the lower sill down here, they do have a nice Mustang light up sill panel, but I would like to see that California Special. They do it on the Shelby. I would like to see that little extra touch. And then to wrap it off dash wise, I really, really like the way they took the Mustang California Special logo right here. That's something that you could see that you're driving something special, the red contrast stitching. And then California Specials are gonna come with your navigation. They're gonna come with your dual climate. They're gonna come with air conditioned seats, the heated seats. This one happens to have an automatic, that 10-speed automatic. You can get a 6-speed manual if you prefer. I do like the way the red stitching, as I'm looking at this, the red stitching, very, very nicely done. Even on, I don't know if Tom could show you, even on the shifter boot here, they brought that red stitching into the interior of the car. If there was another thing, if I'm gonna be picky, and I know you guys like my unbiased approach, on the emergency brake handle, we need some red stitching here. We got the red, 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 black. So maybe on the red stitching here, on the emergency brake handle, a little bit of red stitching would go a long way. But you can see they even took the design onto the armrest cover. I'm gonna have Tom let's see what, have them come around and let's see what it's like to sit behind the wheel of this California special. Let's check it out. All right, guys, here I am behind the wheel, 2019. Like I said, just the other day, this was sitting on a truck all covered up. I really like the direction that Ford is taking the whole driver focus point. You have the same wonderful 12-inch display that you could get on those premium level GTs. I really like the font. I love the graphics, like I've told you in other videos. I like the size and the shape of the wheel. It is this shape for a reason. I think if the wheel was a little too smaller, like a little bit smaller, I don't think you'd be able to see the gauges as well. Here's another thing, I'm gonna be picky. I would like to see the red contrast stitching inside the steering wheel. It's on the dash, it's on the center console. Where is it on the steering wheel? It would have been just a nice little touch. This is a special car, California special. It would have gone a long way. But at the end of the day, this is a wonderful place to be. If you have not test driven a new Mustang GT yet, you need to get down to a Ford dealer, especially Walker Ford, and test drive one of these. They've just changed. I mean, especially if you haven't been in one in over a decade, you need to get in one of these. But if you're ready, I'm ready to wrap this one up. All right, guys, so it's been one hell of a day here at Walker Ford in sunny Clearwater, Florida. I wanna give a huge shout out to Tracy, Benji, and everybody else here at Walker Ford for not only notifying me that this car was coming, but they jumped on it. As soon as it backed off the truck, they got it all cleaned up. It was ready to go for all of you to be able to witness this, because these are just now trickling onto the dealerships as we speak. So it's really up to you. If you're looking for something that has that American muscle power, you want something that styling wise has a little bit more, but you also automatically want all those creature comforts like the navigation, the air conditioned seats and all that, the California Special is a great way to go to separate yourself from the rest of the ponies out there and also give you a wonderful driving experience. But anyways, if these are the types of cars that you like to see on Rady's Rides, leave a comment in that comment section. If you have not hit subscribe yet, what in the heck are you waiting for? Hit that subscribe button. I have a variety of videos, daily uploads every single day. This journey that everybody's on, for those who have been subscribing, thank you for being on this journey with me. I don't know where the hell it's going, but it's going one way, and that way is up. Also, if there's anything particular you wanna see on Rady's Rides, leave a comment in that comment section. Check out my Instagram, my Twitter, and my Facebook pages, all Rady's Rides original content all the time. I also have my website, radysrides.com. Get yourself a shirt. Go to YouTube on the About section of the pages, of the tabs. Click on that About section. These are made by Bonfire. It's a great crowdfunding website. Get yourself a Rady's Rides shirt. Support the cause. Be on this journey with me. Big shout out to Tom, working the camera. Everything is working great. I'm so glad I made the investment to get new recording gear for all of you to enjoy. But Tom is just doing the business and doing a wonderful job. But anyways, like always, guys, I'll see you on the next ride.